You asked me why I'm doing this.
Yo.
And even if I told you why, I doubt very strongly that the knowledge would change anything.
Yeah.
But let's say that I take the time to explain to you. What do you think would happen then?
The combo breaker to those who got hits in a row. New vibes that uplift instead of breaking down our own. Study the race aspects of corruption like medical apartheid. Why petty fields consider white lies and threats called black males when white males created conditions with crack cells so they can fill up the jails. Legal slavery was the 13th Amendment reveals. Decoding gang signs, gray lines, the crimes ripped through the fabric of time. To unlock the heart of a lying process that makes food for thought easier to digest, creating progress. Eat your vegetables and drink more water. My sacred temple for the people have now become a martyr. Trying to use duct tape to put yourself back together. That's a temporary solution. Gotta use telepathy to contact the universe for self-alleviating approval. Then watch everything moving, come together now through fusion. Play the role of a villain with good intentions. Lurking at night with generals in my squadron. No such thing as a henchman. Leaders in the making as we listen. The urge to create a power surge using powerful words. Distribute AC energy on the fly like Tesla. A rubber that's fully energized. No compromise with cats who can't look me in the eyes. Never let a menace towards gimmicks. Planting thoughts of a cynic on ya. Can't match on marijuana cause I'm a loner. Being advanced on a technological scale. Quest suppression and a spiritual fail. Will guarantee that we fail. So I bring level up potions to help us prevail. I'm an alumni from Hard Knocks. Dr. Dre original album didn't come out because I'm not bringing a detox to flush you clean out. Wish I'll leave the looking in the inside for the real Fort Knox. Even after your body entered the pine box. I refuse to pledge allegiance to a flag that contribute to my people being under attack. Energy, just a youngin' trying to fight to get free. Can't stop me, not even with death. Presence always whoop you fail, nigga. What you want, what you want, what you after? Trying to get a grasp of looking at me with an iota, iota. Like I ain't got it backwards. Feeling neutral, two different chapters. What you want? I don't give a fuck about politicians. I don't give a fuck about any whack musicians. If you don't do research, I don't give a fuck about your opinion. I don't give a fuck if you're winning but still trapped in chains. I don't give a fuck about police, good or bad. I don't give a fuck about liberals, conservatives, or Democrats. I don't give a fuck about being politically correct. Don't give a fuck about your words if there's no action. You ain't no threat. But I do care about people who care about me and the next generation becoming the best they can be. I do care about the poor and soldiers who died in wars but didn't even know what they was fighting for. I do care about unity and finding truth. I do care about loyalty and spinning real shit in the booth. I do care about colorism, colonization, and prison bars. I do care about stars, spirituality, and God. I refuse to pledge allegiance to a flag that contribute to my people being under attack. Energy, just a youngin' trying to fight to get free. Can't stop me, not even with death. Presence always whoop you fail, nigga. What you want, what you want, what you after? Trying to get a grasp of looking at me with an iota, iota. Like I ain't got it backwards. Feeling neutral, two different chapters. What you want?